peer pressure because I went along with them for the longest time. They were frowned upon in my house. You could buy them for long trips or special occasions, but for the most part, my dad thought they were for morons. Why don't you read a real book, you know?
So it wasn't like all your soft reading syllables. It was more like, you're gonna read, man.
Exactly. I mean, you kind of get a pass on Classics Illustrated. Right. Well, why are you not reading? Any of the Harveys, I didn't care. I loved Dennis the Menace. He was my generation's Bart Simpson.
And
Hank Ketcher, it's a great movement in you.
There's a line in Dennis, and Dennis the Menace.
That was the most famous in one point.
Right now, Jim, from Texas, from the digital village, for GIS, I'm from Texas.